I wanted to talk for a minute about what the hell is wrong with the people running Illinois. The assault weapons ban is going to do nothing but affect the law-abiding people who got their guns legally, and it does nothing to affect the real problem with Illinois, and that is skyrocketing crime rates. And now the good people have just been limited on their ability to defend themselves. So, great job, people running Illinois. Screwed up again.